Today we are presenting a whole new display system that we call DeepFrame. With DeepFrame we can expose living images on top of the real world. It looks a little bit like a living hologram. Other people call it mixed reality. With DeepFrame, we can actually create images in any size and put it in any distance in the real world. Meaning having an image that is like 1 meter wide and going all the way up to 4 miles wide. It means that we can, for example, take a whole city area and put a digital overlay on top of that. I really believe and hope that DeepFrame will be used in theme parks, retail, museums, experience centers, bringing entertainment and experiences out there into the real world as a social media, something that you can explore together without the use of glasses. Here we have done a car simulator where you can actually interact with the hologram. Means that you can change color, you can control the angle of the car, and the car is actually in real size. And believe me, it's huge in reality.
DeepFrame brings you a social mixed reality experience. That means that more people can see the same thing at the same time. And that's a rare thing in these days where everybody is looking down to the mobile phone.